I'm so excited. Okay, all right, let me just set this up so we can see properly. Eunice. Okay. A lot of trial and error for this. I've never done it yet. My first live. Oh my gosh, there's 6 people. Kayla, hey Kayla. So the chat is enabled, I guess, right? Let me know if anything's weird or if I sound weird. I feel like it's so hard to get this set up. I can never get it right on YouTube either. Yes, thank you. Ayana, am I saying your name correctly? Ayana? Yay! Dana, hi. Oh my God, I'm gonna be so embarrassed when I watch this back. 9 friends, wow, I feel so special. Elizabeth is here, hey! Yay, okay. Do you guys have a snack and a drink and some polish? I brought the most random snacks. We have some Skinny Pop, some Welch's gummies, and some Oreo Thins. Hey, everything. Oh, hi, Angie. That's my mom. Scorbia. Oh, hi, my new mildewers. Oh my God, this is so funny. Mom, are you drinking Paisano too? I poured a very large glass tonight, so this could get messy. Painting and drinking is not always the best idea, but. I guess I'm just gonna get started. What time is it? 8 o'clock. All right, so we are wearing the OPI, Give Me a Tint. Another one. Kyra and Anik? Kim. Very fancy. Malak? Yay! Oh my God, I'm so glad you guys are here. This is awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna try to read the chat. I'm doing this on my phone. Okay, here we go. And I'm gonna watch it with no sound on my computer. Okay. Annika, cool. Jill, Juliet, Soph. Okay, awesome. All right, so if you watched my last Manny with me, I used that Sally Hansen's the sheer Give Me a Tint. It's so pretty, obsessed with it, but it's all starting to chip and I've waited to take it off. Haley, hey girl, hey. I've been waiting to take it off till tonight. So here we go. Your glass looks huge. It's really not that large. Well, it is kind of large, but I filled it up a lot. It doesn't take much for me to get sauced, so this could get really sloppy. What were you looking for, Scorpio? That you couldn't find? The Give Me a Tint? Yay! Are you drinking wine too, Kyra? Oh, the Sally Hansen's available at Target, and it should be at Ulta as well. Yes, girl. I haven't drank in 2 days, so this is... Hey, Nina. Soph. So this is like a first. Wow, I feel like there's so much going on. Please excuse me if I'm like all over the place. This is removing pretty well. That color was so pretty. I was really tempted to do it again tonight, but two and done. Ayana, I live in Canada, but I found the Sally Hansen at Walmart. Yay! My boyfriend has friends from Canada and he's FaceTiming them in the other room right now. Or British Columbia? Not British Columbia, British Victoria? Victoria? I don't know. Okay, I need you guys to help me pick my polish. I pulled 4. Gabriella, hi! I know, I went 5 weeks. Oh, 5 weeks! Oh my gosh. I am located in Connecticut and we are, I feel like our situation sounds pretty similar to everyone else around the country. Maybe a little more intense because we are, hi Caroline, come back after. It might be a little more intense because we're close to New York. I guess New York was hit, I don't know if the hardest or one of the hardest. I don't know if our new mildewers are still here, but they're both nurses and they've got the scoop. I'm sure. Nice. Whereabouts in Connecticut is your family from? I have to remember, I actually have to paint my nails on this thing. Hi, Brenda. Thank you so much. This is so cool. I wish I could see you guys too. Has anyone done any large like video calls or anything like that? What do you use? Is it Zoom or like Google Chat? I thought about that, but then I thought it might get a little overwhelming if everyone's chatting and we don't know each other. I'm in Austin. Okay, Pomfret. Nice. I want to go to Austin so bad. Austin, Texas. Okay, Hartford. I used to live near Hartford. Niagara Falls. That's cool. That is on my bucket list for sure. Okay, Zoom. I had a Zoom call the other day for the first time. Thanks, Malek. Malek? Am I saying that correctly? Malek? I want to. If I ever do, I'll let you know. But no negative corona talk here. Thank you, Jeff Johnson, our local nurse friends. But yeah, I think, I don't know, this corona is crazy. Yeah, we don't need to talk about corona. I think that's all anyone is talking about, and we're ready to move on to something more exciting. I'm ready to get this nail polish off. It's taking forever. If you guys watch my videos, you know I've been trying to give up acetone, like 100% acetone, so I'm taking my time with this really slow remover. Yes, no corona talk. Okay, yeah, polish choices while I'm removing. All right, so I have two different sets. I have a couple cool polishes and a couple warm polishes. This one is Essie's The Girls Are Out. It's a really pretty purple with a little hint of shimmer in it. I love this one. This bottle's like half empty. And then this is a Sally Hansen Good Kind Pure in Peony Origins. These are both really fun, really, really spring. This wasn't my initial thought, but I pulled him anyway. Can you hear him in there? All right, and then I've wanted to swatch, or not swatch, but do a full manicure with Kathleen's Lights Lacquer. Oh gosh, what's stronger acetone? Oh, just like a stronger non-acetone polish. I see what you mean. So I might do a Lights Lacquer today. I know the Essie one is really pretty. This, when I saw that, I was like, I should definitely pull that down. This is in Jeffa. I swatched this in the St. Patrick's Day greens. I haven't worn it yet. And this is in Woman. It's a blue. I think I'm getting rid of the blue for sure. Essie. Wow. Lots of votes for the Essies. Okay, let's narrow it down to these three. Oh, okay. Someone does want the blue. Sally Hansen. Angie likes the Essie. I actually like the acetone. Gotcha. Oh my gosh, someone's from Spain. What time is it in Spain? What are you, 6 hours ahead? Hi, Olivia. Okay, oh man, Essie is really, dang guys. Okay, game over. I think Essie it is. Oh, hey James, my friends. Hi, Kelly and James. I'm supposed to, I told Kelly I would FaceTime with her tonight, but I was like, I'm doing a live. I'll chat with you after. And the Sally Hansen too. Okay, so I think you guys are feeling a more like warm manicure, a warm color as of Essie in blue. I want pink. All right, I'm going with this. I think this is top pick right now. Wow, I feel so overwhelmed. There's so much happening. 1:10 in the morning. Amy, you're a trooper. Sally Hansen Peony. Is that what you're wearing, Lisa? Peony? Thank you. This is fun. This is so fun, Ayana. I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. I'm glad you guys showed up. I was like, maybe one person will come and that would be good enough for me. I had to do my nails anyway, so it's really no skin off my back to set up the camera while I do it. Thanks, Olivia. That's awesome. This is so fun. Okay. Polish is removed. You guys are painting your nails too, right? Like, I feel like since I can't see you, I haven't had any wine yet either. All right, so Essie it is, I think. Hey, if you guys want to tune in weekly, we can totally do it. After your nail rehab, have you decided to gel? Ah, so much is happening. Salon Perfect wrapped around my pinky. That sounds pretty. I don't have that one. Yay! I'm glad you guys are painting, too. Neon pink sounds awesome. OPI Alpine Snow, that's like a true white, right? Early 50s. I am 31. Hurts to even say it. All right, I think we're going to go with this one. Made it inside. Oh, hi, cat. So weird because I see myself over here, too. God, I need a haircut. My hairstylist obviously is closed. My hair is so dead. And I just ordered my own permanent dye, so I'm going to dye my own roots next week. Ooh, Sally Hansen Miracle Gel. That's where it's at. Yes, Kim, get yourself. Oh my God, sewing a quilt. Who's sewing a quilt? Black cherry chutney. Polska. Audrey, you're sewing a quilt? That's awesome. Okay, I guess I should probably paint. I'll try to read and paint and all that. How do I open this? Glass file. Who has their glass files? This one's actually really, really nice. Oh, yeah, I just ordered a gel kit. Ooh, Ayanna, you're gonna love the gel. 31 Club. Krisha, did I get that name right? Amber, OPI, throw me a kiss. Question away. Yay. This one's really good. This is just one of my, I don't know, one of my first times using it. It's an OPI one, but they also have a bunch on Amazon. On my last video, the nail essentials you need right now, I linked a ton in the description. 31 Club. Okay, who else is in the 31 Club? Or the 30 Plus Club? It's not depressing. Actually, the 30s have been great. Ooh, dip kit. Yeah, I had one experience with a DIY dip that wasn't too positive. Your cuticles are getting flooded because there's too much polish on the brush. All right. Anaka? I need to, like, write it down. 30 Plus Club. I like it. Oh my gosh, Sally Hansen polishes, I can give you suggestions all day. I almost need someone to read. Morgan Taylor, all about the pow. I almost did that one tonight. 34, 35 in 2 weeks. Happy early birthday. Okay. I'm not doing too much with the file because they're actually in pretty good shape. Just a little over 30. I need someone to read it while I paint. Cause I don't want to be here all night. Or make you guys hang out here. Dan should be reading. Dan's FaceTiming with his friends in the other room. I told him he should make an appearance. I don't know if he will. Nail hardener. Oh, Kyra, you made my night. I know, I haven't had a girls' night in forever. I'm like sweating, can you tell? Hi, Anya. Did I say that right, too? Best, who said that? Strengthener. They've been good. My 20s were interesting. They weren't bad. Hi, Camille from Poland. 20s weren't bad. They were just some serious growing years, I guess you can say. Hi, Megan. Okay. Oh, no. Someone said hardener, not strengthener. I don't know if I have a great hardener to recommend. I haven't used too many, but for strengthener, I think I'm going to use this one tonight because you guys have seen me use it a million times. You're going to be 12 in 2 days? Pink armor. Nope, haven't used pink armor. This is cool. Hi, Christine. Okay, I'm going to use this one because I had such great results with this. I honestly did. I used it from October all the way through, oh no, right up until January, like consistently. Sam. Best Sally Hansen top coat? I don't know, but today I'm going to use this one, the high gloss. I haven't. 35, 2 months ago. I've known you for 5 years. Aw, no way! Back in the WordPress.com days? Okay. So, the Nail Aid Biotin Ultimate Strength. Honestly, use this. I wish I could, Brandy. Use this from October to January consistently. My nails grew like crazy. They were so strong. They didn't break. It was the first time they ever truly didn't break. So I have to credit this polish. And then I did a gel manicure for the new year, removed it, and went back to this. I tried to make it look like a real salon. Yep, Nail Aid. You could find this at Walmart. That's where I got mine. I linked it in a bunch of videos as well. Happy belated 19th. Anything I use tonight, I will link at the end of this video, but I have no idea how to do that right now. Hi, Anne. This stuff doesn't work. Use it after your... This one here, Nail Aid, you didn't like it, Brandy? I loved it. Sometimes it's hard to tell, but that consistency is going to make all the difference. This is definitely not expensive. Yep, up close. Here we go. Is it backwards? No, it's not. Oh, Kayla rehabbing the acrylics. That's tough. Okay, so this is it. I use it as a base. Oh, it does work. It does work. Okay, yeah, it does. I was shocked. I thought this would be total trash, but I've been so impressed. Okay, I need to start painting. Regular polish or gel polish? I actually prefer regular polish. I mean, I love that gel polish dries instantly and your nails are shiny and they don't chip, but it's a pain to remove, and I'm someone who enjoys painting my nails. It's like very therapeutic for me. I look forward to doing it. So I like regular polish better. I can paint my nails more often when I use regular polish. Plus there's so many colors to explore. It's so hard to commit to one for, like, you know, practically 2 to 2 weeks, sometimes longer. I have to actually paint Amanda B. Hi. I got the tinnitus pack. Ooh, yes. If you do not have the clips for removing gel, those are the best. So many people have been asking me, how do I take off my gel manicure? And I just send them the link for that clips. For those clips. I'm not even making sense. 70 polishes. That's a good collection. I've never counted my polishes, but there's a good amount. Need the repair. I feel like I need music or something. But then I'll get hit for copyright claim. Nina, what was $10? Ooh, someone wants music. Yes, I counted 3 shoe boxes. I have 2 shoe boxes on the floor. Shoe boxes are great for polish, though. All right, what kind of music should I put on? I need a little something in the background, I think. Only wear red to work. Yay, glad you're having wine, too. What, where do you work that you can only wear red? I feel like that's normally one of those polishes that's like, don't wear red. Post Malone. Dan was just streaming the Bud Light concert like 5 seconds ago. Kiko. No, never used a Kiko. Are we? No, I didn't. I haven't used one. Olive in June, no, but it's on my list. Dan! You can get this so many places, Anne, but yeah, I could do a giveaway of it. I should put together like a bunch of favorite products. Aw. Did I lock the door? Okay, these are dry. I love that this dries really, really quick. The room that I'm in is just my office. This is our second bedroom that I have been so graciously given. Because I have so much filming equipment and so much makeup and I get so many packages, like there's nowhere to put them. So when we moved here, Dan was like, you can have the office if you need it. I did. Cuticle oil. We'll get to cuticle oil. Amazon Prime. It looks like everything is bumped back a few days. Like nothing is coming overnight. Or next day. Gel cures. If I play music, I won't get hit for copyright as long as I don't monetize my video. Is that correct? Any YouTube people know that? They want you to be the DJ.
Of what?
Of the video. It's so quiet. Want to say hi?
That's me there, and that's it.
James and Kelly and watching the story, Jessica, Jeff and Kara.
Just watching it?
Yes, just adding comments to the thread. Me too, the Sally E. Vitamin E, it's like empty. Can you hear that music on the stream? Dan's off of work from 2 weeks, or for 2 weeks, because of the quarantine or whatever. And, look, everyone's saying hi, and now you're leaving. So he came home from work, and the second he got home, like, ran into the bathroom, took his buzzers, and just shaved all the hair off his face, and started doing these weird designs. I was dying. He's like, I'm not gonna see any patients for 2 weeks, so his hair's starting to grow back now.
Party Next Door album.
He's not my husband.
Tomorrow.
Color Therapy Peony, is that what you're wearing? I don't have that one. You have ice cream. Okay, I gotta start painting. Jeez, is this the color we decided? The Essie one? Coconut oil works great for cuticles. Yes? Yay or nay? I'm gonna leave this up for a second. I think this was the overwhelming choice. Essie. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, cool. We're going with it. I haven't used this in... I don't even know the last time. It's still holding up well. Essie polishes last. Nice. Roofers all over my neighborhood. That's annoying. Yay, nay, I like it. It's definitely a two coat polish, but oh my gosh, it's been so long since I used this. Hit by a tornado. Oh my gosh. Hi, Chief Jesse. Daniel, you're supposed to be providing the music.
I know, I'm putting it back on the concert, live concert.
That's kind of loud.
It's too loud?
I don't even know if you can hear it. Yeah, this is super pretty. It's making me very excited for spring. Today was really nice here. We had good weather. We took a little walk. Soak up some sunshine. Very necessary. Yes. Even though I can't hear anybody, but I can't hear myself. That's what I mean. I know, it is a pretty color. I'm really happy with this one. I thought I was going to be doing green, but yay, you're back. My only... Kira, I want to try Kira Sky too. I emailed them asking if they'd send a kit, and I don't remember if they were responsive or not. I should follow up on that. Actually, let me make a note. I feel like I did hear back from them, but.
How's this?
Sounds like a screaming girl.
It's a concert.
I don't think anyone can hear it. It just sounds like noise. Put my light on.
DJ Amanda, 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 Amanda.
You're the DJ. Hi. I need someone to read all these because I can't paint and read at the same time.
You mean
time.
Read your messages?
Yeah.
Then they're
gonna hear me. It's okay. You are my favorite. Thanks.
You're my favorite. Everett.
Oh my gosh. DJ Dan, says James. Yeah, you're the DJ, not me. I love that Kelly and James are tuning in right now. It's awesome. I actually have to paint my nails and do this.
Is this too loud?
Can you guys hear that noise in the background? Aw, thanks, Autumn. I wanted you to play like some nice little Spotify assortment in here.
In here?
I've never seen you go live. I've never gone live. This is my first time going live.
Tell the people a little bit about yourself.
What do they want to know about me? We should do the Drake switch challenge. I told him we should. Dan, you're getting questions. What is Dan's profession? What do you do? Dan's a garbage man.
No, I'm
just kidding, which is an essential role right now.
I'm a chiropractor.
Dan's a chiropractor. Does anybody see a chiropractor? Oh my god, the Thanksgiving one! I got a little lit on that video. College. Nina. What does that mean? Did I go to college? Or where did I go to college? Oh my god, this is bad, Manny. He's very cute. They are the best. I had never seen a chiropractor, and once we started dating, I wouldn't let him adjust me for... How long did I make you wait to adjust me? 3 months?
Huh?
How long did I make you wait to adjust me? I think, like, at least 3 months.
Cheers.
She had to go to a chiropractor. Elizabeth, did you get in before the quarantine? Oh my god, these are going too fast. Nino, you see one? I waited a long time. I was terrified of it. It freaked me out. And of course, like... One of the first couple times we hung out, we went to one of his friend's house, and he adjusted his friend and his fiance, like, right in front of me, and it was so traumatic for someone who had never
Karen
seen it.
Karen Jeff, shout out, Karen Jeff. Jeff!
The new Milders, if they're still here. And I was like...
Are they there or no?
They were. I don't know. We'll see. I won't be offended if they tune out. But I watched him adjust them, and I was so terrified because it just doesn't look natural. But everyone raves about it. They feel so good after. Eventually, I finally let him do it, and it really is pretty impressive, and I'm grateful for the days that I have really bad headaches or I'm just uncomfortable and he can do a quick little adjustment. It makes a huge difference, but I'm still not like a, what's the word? I'm a fan of it, but I'm not like a, like I don't crave it. Like it still freaks me out. I have to psych myself up to get adjusted. Best adjustments around. Yes, he's the pro for sure. That's what they say, you know? I don't have any experience with any others, so I can't tell you. But I've only had A-plus adjustments. Where did you get? That one disappeared. These comments disappear so quick. This might be my worst meeting ever. Oh my god, I set up my ring light and I didn't even turn it on. Oh boy, here we go. We have a little Post Malone concert going on here. Angie's still on the thread? Where'd you get your gold ring? Honestly, I got this in high school. Like Walmart or something. I got it in like one of the cases. Thank you, I'm glad you guys are liking it. I like it too. Can you hear it, James? Can you hear the post? Hi, Cynthia. Okay, I'm gonna do my thumb, then we're gonna take another sip. I'm really bad at multitasking, so I feel like I'm missing everything.
What nail polish are you doing?
This one.
Which is what?
The girls are out, I think? The girls are out. The girls are in right now. What are they saying? I can't
turn
read.
Turn the ring light on.
Oh, yeah. Okay, turn the ring light on if you can. Right under, just don't.
Technician Dan.
Under here, there's a little switch. Aw. They want to do it weekly. I love that. Okay, down here. They're saying have Dan read the chat.
Okay, well, Dan's busy.
There you go. Yay. Okay, ring light is on. Oh my god, that's so much better! I've come to life! Totally fine to start from the beginning. I'm good at that's okay, ring light! Okay, ring light is good. Good move, thank you. Oh, I'm sweating a little though. Alright, we're gonna take a little sip between polishes.
Yeah, cheers.
Cheers! Thanks for being my assistant. Come back. Your presence was requested. He's having his own party. Yeah, oh my god, you can see the color so much better. Shout me out. Hi, gummy girls and boys. I like the idea of a weekly, too. A lot of people wanted to do it a few on the weekend and a few a little earlier in the day, so I might play with different times. Top coat. I pulled 3. I don't know which one I'm going to use. I think I want to use the Sally Hansen. It's a good color. It's a really good color. The ring, I know, right? Whenever people are like, your videos look so beautiful, your skin is perfect. I'm like, it's my ring light, guys, I promise. My skin doesn't look this good. The girls are out, that's what this is called. I just used the Sally. How did you like the Good Kind Cure? That color matte, no. Where did Dan go to Cairo school? He went to Palmer West in California. Where'd you go to school? Palmer West and I don't know exactly. Where'd you go to school? Palmer West?
Is it too loud? Where did I what?
Go to school.
Palmer West, yeah, okay. California.
I got it right. Is there more than one in California? Haven't tried Expressi. Palmer, good one, says Nina. She had someone go to Northwestern, I think.
I don't know about that. Palmer's the best.
Where in Cali?
I went to school in San Jose.
Kayla's from Cali. Where are you from? What area?
Went to school in San Jose. Did my like residency in San Diego, and then I practiced in Fresno, and now I'm in Danbury, Connecticut.
She's from Monterey, Bay Area. Wow, a lot of Cali people. Rock Baby, Kayla, watching from Texas. 45 minutes outside of San Fran. My favorite San Francisco influencer is Kelsey Kaplan Fashion. If you don't follow her, go check her out. She's just goals. And she's a really sweet girl. Can you help me?
Help you with what?
Read. All right, second coat's a little more important than the first, so I'm trying to pay attention. Where are you guys at? We're in Connecticut. Mission, Texas. Thanks, Chief Jesse. Chicago.
Chicago!
Southern California. I'm jealous of you Cali people and your Cali weather. Although we did have a nice day here. Indiana, Queens, South Florida. Yeah, shout out where you're from. Massachusetts. Someone was from Spain. It's 1:10 in the morning.
Oh, no, Spain. Oh, gosh.
What? Queens?
Aren't they really effective right now?
No, the U.S., I think, just took over for top cases or most number of cases, but we're trying
stay safe, everybody. We're trying, wash your freaking hands.
We're trying to limit the corona talk tonight because we're all coroned out. North Carolina.
Ooh, yeah, Charlotte, what up?
I'm making a mess.
Australia,
what time is it there? Indiana. This is so cool. Wow, I'm so glad we turned the light on. What an idiot. I can't believe I streamed for 33 minutes without the light. Chicago. Your computer got the virus. He's a hands-on doc, too. That's you. Reggio Calabria! Joe Belland. I was about to say, that's my family's from there.
Oh, God.
Hi, Dad.
Joey B.
Is mom still on? Oh, we have to give a very special shout out to the real Lily Chi. My family's Chihuahua turns 14 today. She has a banging Instagram account. You should go check it out, at the real Lily Chi. She's adorable. I told my mom next year we have to throw her a quinceañera because what else do you do when a little dog from Mexico turns 15? So we're going to plan her quince. Yay, thanks, Kristen. How long have we've been together? A year and a half-ish? Fresno. What are we watching? Ooh, I'll tell you. Oh my God, so many questions. Okay, we are watching so many different things. I tried to watch Tiger King. It was really bizarre. We got through one episode. We're looking forward to Ozark coming back at midnight because season 3 is going to be exciting. What else? Dan's been watching Dave. And then that's really it. Oh, hey, Donnie. Thanks for tuning in, guys. I'm Italian, yes. My family is from Calabria, and my mom's family is from, why can't I think of it? That place we go to on the boat. Aw, my Vinci cousins. Go to Beach Grease. Yes, drinking wine. This is Paisano. Carl Rossi. I keep wanting to say Carlo. No, it is Carlo. Carlo Rossi. No, I have an American passport. Ooh, more Italians. Ischia, that's it, Ischia. Ah, family from Venice. Venice is so beautiful. I love that the waters are all clear there right now. Stacy Dorzanski, hey girl, thank you. That's Ricky's sister. Wow, this is so cool. I just have to remember to keep painting my nails. Italy's beautiful. I feel so bad that they've been hit so hard. Thanks, Nina. You guys picked it. Thanks for choosing it because I really didn't think I was going to go with this one. I thought I was going to be doing green tonight. Italy is definitely a bucket list destination. Filipino. I can't read it at the same time. Shut up. And I smudge.
You're from Australia? That's from a bucket.
Australia's on my bucket.
Can I be in your bucket?
There's people under 21. Maybe the wine is a better idea. Definitely go. Dan, read for her. Get a chair. Go get a little stool.
I'm reading. Italy's great.
The quinceañera is going to be so much fun. Oh, Nashville. My girlfriend and I went there last year. A must visit place. So much fun.
Where's Mendoza?
Come on, Dan. Help out.
I asked, where's Mendoza?
I don't know. Oh. Did you guys get hit with the tornadoes? Yeah, give the nail aid a try. How did you get, the Nashville people, were you in the tornadoes, like, path or spared? Are you reading for me?
Hi.
You're so... dear, it was bad. Oh, in your neighborhood, Brandy. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
What's that?
The Nashville tornadoes. All right, we smudged this one. So when we smudge, we just try to smooth it out a little bit before painting a second coat, and then it kind of disguises it. I don't know when I did that, but there were many opportunities. Do you like Sally Hansen Miracle Gel? No, I don't like the Sally Hansen Miracle Gel top coat. No problem, rocker baby. I am drinking wine. I'm promising myself one glass. One glass is more than enough for me. All right, we have two more fingers to finish before we move on to a top coat. How are you guys doing with your manis? What coat are you on? I love this. It's making me so happy. I've just been eating snacks. I haven't eaten any of my snacks. I have my little gummies and Oreos. Gel effects. I need another coat. Okay, you guys are on your top coats. I gotta catch up. I have the regular Sesh V. I'll look into the gel effects. You made my day. Please do more live. Ice cream, that is my snack of choice. Please help me, I can't read and paint. And they're all in their top coats and I'm behind.
I'm doing million
nails. Oh, this one's smudged too. You know what's gonna happen is later I'm gonna find nail polish all over the place, like on my clothes and desk.
What's after top coat?
Help Dan, the man. Hi, Brittany. Okay, Amber's getting ready for her top coat. We're on the same page here.
Go, Amber.
Read. Oh my god, this is so bad. This might be my worst mani ever.
Hi Dan. Hi Amber. I already said this. Have fun, girls.
Oh, hi Annette. That's Annette. We've got the whole family on here. We should do a family live stream.
Read out loud.
Read out loud.
No.
Please.
I don't know what, no. She got the mint nail polish because of you.
Oh, the tint, yep. So many people got that. It really is a beautiful color. I love it. Steve. Sunday family. Stacy Dorzanski. Oh my God, wait, did I say before that Stacy was, was I thinking you were Alyssa Stace? I haven't gotten used to your name yet. I was like, wait, I have to wait an hour for the next layer. An hour? No, make your coats thinner. You should do a live stream doing makeup. I could do that. Now that I know how easy it is, I was really worried that this was gonna be difficult. It's not difficult to set it up. Pretty simple. Maybe you should do a live stream.
I'm not doing one.
Hi, AJ. This is so fun. All right, we're almost at top coat time. Okay, top coat. I was gonna do this one because I haven't done it yet, the Sally Hansen High Gloss. But I do love the I&M. Thanks, Olivia. And the Sesh Veet. I'm so glad. Okay, more live streams in the quarantine. I feel like everyone's been going live on Instagram, and nothing wrong with that, but I didn't want to add to the crazy Instagram live feed. Plus, I thought it would be cool to let this video live on my channel. So if you enjoy it on YouTube, we can keep doing it here. Oh my God, Kayla, that's so nice. Ooh, someone wants a sesh. Your YouTube crashed. That's because this party is just so bumping. Essie Gel Setter, yes. Such a good top coat. That's in my drawer back there. That's like my special occasion top coat. Okay, I like the lives here too. They're cool. Lockdown with live money. Me too. Keep your nails from chipping. A good top coat. Girl time. I've just got to do the top coat. Hi, GM.
Good people.
Which OPI top coat? Would you please join? Help me read? Alright, I don't know which one to do. I think I might just do the one I originally wanted to.
Watch The Bachelor.
I watched bits and pieces of The Bachelor. Frickin' A. Smudged it. Dang it! Really bad. See, this is what happens when you don't pay attention. I have to remove this whole finger. Hi, Donald Vinci. Which Vinci is that? Is that Uncle Don? Is that Cousin Donnie?
What do you think of Peter's mom?
Peter's mom's nuts. Yay, the Out the Door is so, so good. It really is. It's like a hidden gem. I never had heard of it. So yeah, The Bachelor's a whole nother discussion. Hi, Dan. Yes, that is another reason Jell is the best. I'm literally starting from scratch. Okay, I've been debating TikTok. Not really, but kind of. I don't know what I would do on TikTok. I'm sure I'd figure it out quickly. Oh my gosh, open book. I like savored that book. And I listened to the audiobook while I read it. Such a good book. Yeah, if you guys haven't read that, definitely pick up.
She said lavender or mint.
For what?
Next color.
Oh, the next mini. Just finished Love is Blind. Oh, Love is Blind was... Ugh, I can't even. They just renewed it for season 2 and 3. Oh my God, I start from scratch all the time. Just not the whole... I try to do it between coats. Are you reading?
I don't know what I'm supposed to read.
Love is Blind. Who else watched Love is Blind? Anyone else in this feed? Oh, Dana is in here. That's awesome. Shout out to the morning of my wedding when you pay me on. Oh, poor Kara. I think we painted her toes getting naughty on my honeymoon, which I thought was appropriate. And I did her husband's nails the night before. I gave him a little shape up. They need to vet the next people. First best. I just hope season 2 of Love is Blind isn't like a total disaster and all these people come on for their like influencer careers. I hope it's like as pure as the season kind of felt, even though it wasn't totally that way, but I feel like the first season of every show is always the best. Hi, Donnie. Oh my God, my family's all talking to each other. That's so cute. I like it. Danielle, you're not reading. Oh yeah, AJ, I love, we talked about it. All right. I'm getting like hot and sweaty and drunk. Okay. Sublime. Is that what's on right now? Sublime? You can hear it? Married at First Sight. I've never seen that. Stop being a mute, Dan. God. The first season always is the best. Okay, I'm ready for a top coat. We're gonna let this thumb chill out a second though, because it needs a second. Hi, family. Arr. Now I feel like hot, sweaty, and drunk. That's what I feel like. And I wore a stupid gray tank top, which when I start to sweat, you'll be able to tell. And that's a cover of clothes. Oh, is this Post Malone covering Sublime? Is this Post Malone still? This polish is called The Girls Are Out. This is so funny. All right, we're dying down. Here we go. High gloss top coat. That's great. My claim to fame line, hot, sweaty, and drunk. Story of my life. It doesn't take much. One glass is, like, enough. We had dinner. Dan's like, you want some wine with dinner? I was like, no. I have to get on this live stream. Now I'm just sweaty.
You're sweating?
Yeah, can you tell?
Happy quarantine.
Hi, Kelly. James keeps nodding at you in response, thinking you can see him.
James?
I can't see anybody.
James and Kelly, what up?
I told Kelly I'd FaceTime her after
this. How we doing? You still have half glass?
I know!
I just refilled it.
Oh, wait, mine are... No, mine.
No, I literally just went to refill it.
I think you know mine's half empty.
Call me out, bro.
Love the shirt. I like that shirt, too.
Thanks. Shout out Kevin Hop over at Nestle Waters.
K-Hop Garage.
Stock up on your Poland Spring.
For any of the car enthusiasts.
Stay home. What are you doing?
Favorite wine. I love.
Rioja.
Go get the Faison and show the people.
You want to see this?
If you follow me on Instagram, you already saw it, but it's my favorite. He's gonna grab the wine real quick. It's like the cheapest, most delicious wine. I like a good Malbec too, Kristen. Carlo, James knows. Oh, what, this polish is like crusted. Wow, I'm a hot mess. Okay, here we go. Second coat.
Like,
all right, Carlo Rossi.
It's like three of your heads.
All of his wines are delicious. I want chickens. You should think about those. Oh, come here. Come bring it back. So Carlo, this was $20. How much is this? How many gallons? I don't know, but it's just a table wine, and it's so good. It doesn't really get you that like slosh. When are you going on TV? I'm hoping to do more TV segments when the TV's turned back on. Nobody's recording right now or taking any guests. It is a lot of wine, but it's gonna last us for quite a while. But yeah, try the Paisano is my favorite. Their Chianti's really good as well. What's the alcohol percentage on that? It was pretty warm here today, surprisingly, but... No, Kelly, you gotta get the wine. The wine, it'll last a little longer. Daniel! What was the alcohol percentage on that? So mad. Yes, nobody under the age of 21 should be drinking. All right, we're starting the top coat over here. No, he didn't hear me the first time. Final report.
12% for the man in the back, or woman.
Most likely beer, lots of cocktails. dry or sweet. I think it's a good mix. And 12%. And got you before. Drinking age is 18.
She beat me?
We know our paisana.
Yeah, you guys do. Thanks. You're welcome.
Oh, so we were toying with the idea of me doing a pedicure on Dan, filming it for my channel for like a men's pedicure. I don't like feet. I don't like touching anyone else's feet. But in this quarantine, we're just all going a little crazy. I thought it might be a good idea. Bye. Thanks, Donnie. Ooh, James is all about eat feet are gross. Says Kristen. James is down for it. I do a lot of petty videos on my channel, and I'm like kind of running out of ideas. But I was like, oh, maybe we could do a men's. His feet are surprisingly nice. They're not.
Oh, that Dave Matthews thing is live.
That'd be so funny to watch. Okay, maybe we'll do it. Yes, do it. Manny Petty Dan. Hi, Aunt Beth. Chinese heart. Could be good bonding time. I'll make him take a shower first because that's kind of... I really don't like touching people's feet in quarantine. Quarantine and spring break, that stinks. But I'm proud of you for not being like some of those other crazy spring breakers. I'm not touching my feet. Okay, here we go. Top coat.
What time is it?
Okay. I completed my meeting. Gel Manny's at home. Kits you recommend. I love gelish products. I just have always used them. They are not the millennials. That's right, Kelly. They're the Gen Zs. But yeah, the Gelish Basics kit is really good. Get him right out of the shower. Clean. Yes. I'll give him like all the tools to scrub. He could do his own pumice too. All right. Well, my nails are done. They're not dry just yet. And then I'm... Ooh, my God. I'm going to end up with polish everywhere. I'm going to do... the Sally Hansen vitamin E when these dry a little bit more. Have you watched Simply Nailogic? No, but I want to check them out. Dry Peachy Breeze, that sounds pretty. And it's a Sally Hansen. I love Sally Hansen polishes. Why does this keep, these little notes keep popping up? No such thing as clean feet. Really? CND gel polish as well. I've had a CND manicure, but never did it myself. Okay, I will check that. God.
Oh, God.
This is so funny. All right, teeth. I was concerned that red wine would make my teeth red. Wow, a bunch of feet haters, but I'm with you. I don't like people's feet. They skeeve me a little. All right, Simply Nail Logic. I'm writing that down, too. I have my notes over here. Okay, I'm gonna eat my snacks while my nails dry. This is my four-year-old snack plate. Olive oil is good for cuticles. What's that?
What do you got?
Oreo thins. Skinny pop.
Yeah.
Kayla. Aunt Beth says hi.
Who?
Aunt Beth. You look like sickly. I should put some bronzer on you.
Oh no, I shaved.
Baby face. Alright, this is wrapping up soon.
What's soon?
The nails are dry. I just have to put the... I bought Oreo thins for quarantine because I thought they'd be a little better than regular Oreos. Oh, here we go. That's where the polish went. How did you guys meet? We met in college. 11 years ago now, and then just like reconnected a little over a year ago.
Central Connecticut. Go Blue Devils.
He's a track star. Yes, pedicure tutorials are on my channel. Yeah, the double stuffed are good too, but I couldn't have all those in the house. Great, this isn't coming off. Hi, Amanda. Hi, Kimmy from Phoenix. I'm glad you're joining. This I think they are still 99 cent, Cal, the ice, the Arizonas. You're being, like, communicated with. I've got a...
You want me to read it?
There's no commentary. All right.
Are these the gummies? What's everybody doing during quarantine? Any fun activities?
This is so strange. Making chicken. Stacy adores it. I can't believe I thought you were Ricky's sister, Stacy.
What are you doing? Your sister?
Homework. Still working. Ah, oh, still, Kayla's still working.
Homework.
Meeting with me, working.
Tony Hawk, get it.
I'm surprised he's not on Call of Duty right now.
Call of Duty.
Dan cut all his hair off and shaved his face. My chairs. School and work. Paint your nails clean. I really want to cook. I really want to bake. Okay, so here's my idea. But wait, I don't know if I should say it because people we know are watching it. Oh my God, Call of Duty, he plays every single night. I don't mind because then I can read my book.
Whoa. Not every night.
Most night.
But we've been doing Warzone. It's a fun game. Because you could see people, so it's like you talk on the phone, but you're playing a game.
And you came in first place last night, or two nights ago.
Yeah, first place. Warzone.
Red Velvet Cupcake. Hop
1297. Add me, and you're going to get destroyed.
Fortnite. No, he doesn't do that one. But I've heard that's an intense one. And they take all your money. Alright, we're almost done. I think I should wrap this up. Is it about time to wrap it up? We've been going for almost an hour. I'm impressed. I'm impressed anybody came. I told myself, if two people come, I'll be happy. If one person comes, I'll be happy. Dan, what's your night name or whatever? Your hop... What's your Call of Duty name?
Hop 1297.
H-O-P 1297.
No space.
No space.
No space.
I'm definitely going to do it again soon. I'll put up a little poll to see what time works. I like night. I usually like to do my nails at night because then I have nothing to do for the rest of the night and then they can dry before I go to bed. If I do them in the morning, they're more likely to smudge. But
you're going to send them out on the video of the post below.
Wrapped around my pinky, pretty. What? Huh? His is Last Stone FPV. I'm gonna put my oil on as we wrap up. Sally Hansen Vitamin E, the best. I'll definitely do another one soon. Thank you guys so much for watching. Honestly, I didn't know if anyone would show up. I would hope so. What were you saying? I hoped so, but it was fun. I do my nails at least once a week, so going live for a mani is not going to be too hard to maintain, so we could definitely do it again. Same time next week?
Shout out to all the people coming off Dave Matthews.
Oh, did it end?
Live thing. Yeah, I think my mom's tuning in. Debbie Hop. What up?
I thought we might lose some people to the Dave Matthews stream now.
We probably did.
Everyone's streaming, so I appreciate you guys dedicating your evening to my stream. I had so much fun with you. Tuesday and Sunday, that's a good schedule. Alright guys, good night. I think that's it.
Be safe, be healthy,
everyone.
Exercise.
Yay, that was the goal, Amber, I'm glad. It was awesome. Thanks everyone, thanks for tuning in. I'll let you know when the next live Manny with me will be.
Tune in.
Bye. I'm going to finish my paisano and call it a night. If I can figure out how to turn this off. Club quarantine. I like it. How do I end it? Thanks, Brianna. Good night, everyone. Like, I actually don't know how to end it, though. All right. Good night, everyone. Stay safe.